You can't keep no man because you all beautiful. Baby, they was on the outside. Baby, sometimes was on the inside. But let me tell you something. Why you better tell everybody how ugly my wife is? One thing you forgot to tell her. Baby, Big Sasha got your man.
Church.
You can't give me to your feet, Phoebe.
You ain't,
You got to sit yourself down somewhere. Well, tell me this. That Sister Janice that stands on the end of the choir stand every Sunday, she don't even know a song to sing at all. I mean, she just stands there. She never opens her mouth, but don't nobody ever complain about how she sounds.
Well, she ain't saying nothing though. How can somebody complain about how she sounds, Sister Frieda?
You mean it's all right for people to just stand up there in a choir and don't never say nothing? And what about Brother Joe Johnson? Child, whenever the choir's up there singing fast songs, he can't even keep up with the words that they sing. He sings in slow motion just like a matron. But I don't see nobody saying nothing to him either.
Well, you know Brother Johnson, he's been singing in the choir for years. We just can't
understand why y'all don't make that car. Well, I think y'all is just prejudice. And if all folks in the church get away with cold first 48 bloody
murders. Now come on, Sister Freedom.
Don't come on, Sister Freedom, me. And what about that old head usher dude? He runs around putting toilet paper tissue on the folks' mouth for them to spit out their gun out. And he'll reach right over Mother Beulah, who is just sitting there chewing on that gum like some old cow chewing on her curtain, looking at the usher and just swirling that cane of her. And he never bothers her. And I really believe she don't even be chewing them. I believe she be chewing back to her in the church. Yeah. I don't believe it's from them.
Well, what makes you think it's
bad? Well, what makes you think it's bad? Because her breath stinks really bad. That old, still, wet, rotten rock. When she smiles at me with all those six big old brown teeth, ooh, bitch, I just got
bad. Well, that's why he never tries to take the gum out of her mouth. Because like you said, maybe she's not chewing gum. Makes sense to me.
See what I'm talking about? See what I'm talking about? Oh, I see. You don't want folks chewing gum in your church, huh? But it's okay if they chew back. And I was so glad when Sister Hilda told that nosy usher's wife what she did.
And what was that?
She come over to Sister Hilda in the middle and saying, I ain't seen you in a while. Where you been? You ain't been backsliding, have you?
And what did Sister Hilda say to her?
She looked her right dad smack in her face and said, I sure eat. That will be all the good in the world. I said, it's about time somebody told them ushers something about themselves. And I'm telling you now, Deacon, somebody gonna have to say something to that Mother Louise.
Now what in the world was Mother Louise done?
Mother Louise is a sweet church mother. I can't see her doing no harm to nobody.
Mm-hmm. Really, man. I'm kind of wondering, how can you see anything being that you are legally blind? But me, I see everything. Like those poor little gals standing in the aisles at the church like they trying to do God some good service with their little mini skirts and their see-through blouses all along, giving God praise and glory. They're supposed to be us. But they be standing in the aisles acting more like hip-hop ushers. Mother Louisa walks up to them and says, baby, hey, you can't be standing in the aisles in those little skimpy skirts and those see-through blouses. Come on now. You are out of order. And you're gonna have to sit down.
Well, that sounds like a good thing.
Well, maybe it is, and maybe it ain't.
Well, make up your mind, woman. I just don't see how the church is gonna be able to help you, Sister Freedom, with all these problems you got with folk.
Well then, if y'all can't help me, then y'all gonna have to give me my money back. Heard that right, brother. Because whenever I leave the church, I takes all my money back that I get. Y'all ain't helping me, so give me my money back.
Sister Glory, let's get out of here. This woman about to make me lose all my religion.
I don't care. And I'ma doggone statement and sing me a song before I go to it. Now, so these peoples can be set free.
Did they say you could sing a song?
No, they did not. But I walked by faith and not by what somebody said to me. I got my mind made up. It ain't turning back. Oh, praise the Lord.
Oh!